Hello everyone, this is me, SonoSparta80. Today, I'm not gonna be showing how to beat or get an S rank in Mission 12 in Hell and Hell mode easily. Instead, my younger brother, the Double Hunter 00, was gonna do that. Hello, the Double Hunter 00, how's it going?
Everything's going very well. And now let's do this.
Okay. Let's see how you're gonna do that. Yeah. Let's see.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way. Take this!
If you want to know how to beat Fury in a very easy way, there's going to be a link in the description below about how to beat Fury in a very easy way.
Make sure to check it out.
Yeah, that's right. Well, that was easy.
Sure was. Anyways, I really liked your video about Sin the Ultra Reform.
Really? You liked it?
Of course. You did a nice voicing to it.
You mean like...
For power! Yeah, like that.
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay.
Join! Come on!
Follow these grooves. When in doubt, if you smack me, that doesn't end the money.
Yep. Here comes the blood.
Crossroads. Decisions.
Now let's use Dr. Faust.
Okay. What are you doing?
Oh.
the pun!
Oh! I see what you were doing.
One hit kill.
Yeah, I can see that. Now I know. That was cool.
Sure was.
Joy!
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Now we're gonna charge the Devil Sword Dante.
For what?
In order to climb even further.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I see now. Now this is very easy way.
Yeah. Double jump and one strikter. Strikester. Double jump and one strikester.
That should be all
to use. That's it.
I see that we
can. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
I think that we can do both double jumps and double tricksters if we want to.
Yeah, that is correct.
That's an easy way.
Man.
Say that was really cool.
Yep, it was.
The Cloud Fog is revealed in its entirety.
Have it, guys.
Make sure to like this video if you really like it. Also, make sure to subscribe it.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah. So, for now,
hope you have a good day.
And thanks for watching.